It is public policy in the environmental sphere that has brought us the greatest progress.
I want us to all be socially and environmentally conscious. As a policymaker, you have a huge role in making that easy for people.
That's why I came to school. I wanted to be on the front lines of some of those policy changes and be a voice for people that might not be able to be in this position.
At LBJ, we put humans first.
The LBJ School transformed me. I graduated with fundamental skills to lead or formulate policies.
Some classes will teach you theory, and then you have the classes that will teach you more about intel and how to talk to policymakers. I feel like I grew in one semester.
The reason I knew that this was the place for me was Texas is a microcosm of so many other places.
You don't want to go to a good school, amazing professors, but they don't really know much about like producing oil or harvesting wind energy, right? You can just go to a professor and tell them, oh, I want to learn about this thing. Do you know people who can teach me these things? And they will be so open to connecting you with other people, which I think makes this community a very comfortable community to be in. People are coming with a lot of experiences. We would sit together and talk about how their life was in India and Uganda and Saudi and Egypt and all around the world. That actually adds to the things we learn in textbooks and in lectures.
There's people studying space. There's people studying a bill that is in the Texas legislature. There's people now working at TikTok. It's all over the place. The key is like policy really, really matters. I think that LBJ is a great place to come to, learn people's stories and walk out of it, having better perspectives on the world in general.
If you come to the LBJ school and you do the work, you will leave prepared to take on any challenge and succeed at it.
My experience overall has honestly been amazing. I think that LBJ is a really great place for you to bring your best self to the classroom, bring your best self to the social events, and then hopefully bring your best self to that potential job that you have in the future.
Energy and climate change are extremely important, and we need more graduates from the LBJ school to solve this problem.
We know there's a lot of negativity, but there's also a lot of opportunity to make real changes.
That's why I'm at LBJ. You want to learn as much as possible to be able to make better decisions in the future.